What's up, this ICANN's hack. Today I'm going to show you how to get a Skype IP using WireShark. You can download WireShark in the description below. WireShark is a traffic monitor tool. It's useful, it's not as useful, it's very useful. So after you've downloaded and installed WireShark, you click on WireShark and open it. After you've opened WireShark, it may take a few seconds, maybe a moment. Anyway, after you start it up, click on the interface list and click on your Wi-Fi card or your Ethernet card if you're using Ethernet. After you've done that, click on it and start up Skype. So after you've done that, go back to WireShark and we're going and add a filter. So you're going to type in ip.src ... after the equals, you're going to type in your own IP. You can find it at System Preferences, Network, and there you go, your own IP. It's your local IP. So, in my case, I'm going to type in 192.168.1.7. Space. After you've typed in your own IP, you're going to type in and udp.srcport port. Space equals equals. After equals, you're going to type in the Skype port. You can find it by going to Skype Preferences, Advanced, and here you have your incoming connection port. In my case, it's 22914. So going back to WireShark, type in 22914. If you don't like, click on apply. Now it's applied to filter, so you only have so you can only see its connections from Skype. So now we're going to click on start new live capture, go to Skype and make a call, for example with Skype test call.
Hello, welcome.
And some friends you have, if you want their IP. They don't really need to be connected, but if you're making a call, it will send out information as long as they are online. So after you've done that, go back to WireShark. And you see all these IPs, so gonna hang up this one. Anyway, after you've done that, you get a lot of IPs, and as you can see here, this is his IP. 84.25.59.150 should be his IP because it matches the port number. You can also add a lot of filtration on it, filters. So you make sure you want to have a clean filter so you know which one is his IP. For example, with packages, like 3 packages, 5 packages. Because, of course, Skype has a lot of lists and a long list of IPs to get quite busy after a while. So anyway, this is how you get a IP from Skype using WireShark. I'll put the filter in the description. Well, almost. Thank you for watching. Please hit the like button. Leave a comment behind and subscribe. Thank you for watching and bye.